This is Christofferson. Today we will be discussing the science behind molecular gastronomy.
What?
The science that chefs use to give gourmet meals their fine texture.
Oh, that's cool. How does that work?
Let me show you by making gooey agar worms, just like your favorite gummy worms.
Those are my favorite snacks.
Cool. Do you know how those work?
No.
These work by changing the states of matter from liquid to solid, where molecules move more freely to not so much freely. This is achieved by placing agar flakes into a hot liquid and then cooling down to form a solid. Some of the materials that we'll be using today will be agar flakes, measuring cups, a syringe, tubing, an ice bath, a pot with a heat source, and some orange juice for flavor. Before we get started, we always want to be safe. Always tie long hair back and wear protective gear such as gloves. You always want to wear a lab coat or an apron and protective eye gear such as goggles. We will start by placing 1 cup of orange juice. One tablespoon of the agar flakes. And placing this over a heat source until the flakes have dissolved and the juice has boiled. After heating the orange juice for several minutes,
wow, it's really hot.
Be careful. Always tie your hair back and wear gloves with heat. You want to start with the tubing and carefully fill up the syringe. Just about there. You want to carefully place up the PVC so that it does not spill into the ice bath, and place in an ice bath for approximately 5 minutes or until it has become solid. After 5 minutes, your liquid should become solid. You want to carefully remove your syringe and your tubing from your water bath and place your water bath aside. For this next step, you'll want to remove the plunger from the syringe. It's really hard to do. There we go. And place it back in. And with all your strength, expel the agar solid into a small cup.
Do you need some help?
Yes, I do. Oh, there we go. And we get our worms.
Yay!